and Netflix show, Cursed is a young adult fantasy novel following Nimue, a teenage fae who is charged with the protection of the most powerful sword, Excalibur. The book is written by Thomas Wheeler and features illustrations from the one and only Frank Miller. We were very lucky to have the esteemed Frank Miller for a signing at Midtown Comics. And so excited fans wait outside in anticipation at our Grand Central location for Frank to arrive and sign their copies of Cursed. The Netflix adaptation of Cursed is not the first of Frank Miller's genius to find its way onto screens. Frank Miller's career covers decades, and he is responsible for some of the revolutionary runs in comics. His interpretations of iconic superheroes have become their character-defining runs, including adding dark tones to Batman in Dark Knight Returns and Year One, and to Daredevil in Born Again and Man Without Fear. So it's no surprise that fans brought an incredible assortment of comics and memorabilia spanning Mr. Miller's career. To check out some of these iconic stories, click in the link in the description below and be sure to look out for the Netflix series Cursed, which is set to premiere next year in 2020.